what I watched? You know what I watched last night?
What?
Your argument with Bonbon.
Oh my god.
About Bangalore.
The Bangalore argument? The infamous Bangalore argument, which I am correct, and you fucking know that I'm correct.
I'm on his side.
You are no, you're not on his side.
I think Bangalore is great. I think Bangalore is great. I think you guys should have played Bangalore.
Play Bangalore! Yeah, play Bangalore! Play him in ALTS!
Go for it,
RPR.
Yeah, I'll play Bangalore next game, no problem.
Alright, no, ALGS! ALGS, no, play
sure.
Him! Yeah!
If Shiv does it, I can do it.
Okay, I'm gonna watch your ALGS match, wanna bet? Or I'll bet you.
Yeah, sure.
Let's see if
sure, I'll rename mid tournament. I'll rename to Scars Bonbon and fucking change my character Bangalore.
Alright, I'll watch your ALGS match if you do that. I'll do it. I'll take this bet.
And then when I win, I'm gonna be like, see, Selen? See, Selen? It works! When I win, I'm gonna be like, damn, did you see that? It works. Bangalore is the best.
You guys can lose ALGS points to prove a
point. I've never lost a pro match in my life.
You're gonna lose. Alright, fine. Alright, when's the next ALGS match? When's the next qualifiers point thingies? I don't fucking watch.
There's no qualifiers. You're invited to Pro League. There's nothing to lose.
There's nothing to lose? Okay, fine. Do in the next ALGS match then.
Alright, 16th October, watch
16th me. 16th October? Okay, 16th October, chat. Remember, you have to play Bangalore the entire time. The entire time.
The entire time playing Bangalore.
Yeah, to prove a point. He wants to prove a point.
Yeah.
That's fine.
And when I win a game on Bangalore, I'm going to be like, you see that, Selen? I'm going to do an post-match interview. I'm going to be like, Selen told me I can't do Bangalore,
okay,
so I did
it. Yeah, all right, bet. Clip this. Clippers, you hear this? He's going to do it.
I got you, homie.
He's going to throw it.
I'm going to.
He's going to get dropped. You hear this, chat? This is the moment he's getting
blasted
dropped.
Blast you in an interview.
Clip it and send to Scars. Send it to Scars.
Yeah. They're like,
they can't drop me.
Looking for one teammate.
I'm the team leader. They can't drop me. I'm just going to make up some shit that Bangalore is like buffed or something, and I'll be fine.
Nah.
You're not.
I'm literally the team leader.
You can't make a meta. You're not.
Yes, I can. I literally can. That's what I do in my team. I make up metas.
You make a meta? Alright, what's yeah. the optimal team for Bangalore? Tell me. What is it? Make the
or
meta
like Gibby
down.
Bloodhound?
Gibby Bloodhound Bangalore? Fine, let's do a next match, Squid. Gibby Bloodhound Bangalore.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I'm gonna play in Gibby then. Yeah.
I smoke, you scan, and all then right. You have Gibby Bubble to survive.
I bet. Next game. We'll try your meta out and try meta. See how far we get to.
Yeah. Let's see how your meta is gonna be.
Let's see.
You guys are making fun of me. I want to stay in plat as long as possible.
As long as possible.
But aren't you trying to prove something with this comp? I thought you wanted to prove something to us.
Yeah. I thought.
Yeah, I'm a prude that smokes are useful. Look at this skin.
Yeah.
How can you say Bangalore is not useful when you look at this skin? Like, look at her.
She's not useful.
To be honest, she's not useful.
She's not. She's not.
Actually, other legend is better than her.
Any other legend is better. I will play. Either you play Watson than Bangalore in this current meta.
Listen.
In this current.
Listen. What's wrong with like? I don't understand. Like, do you know this person called Shiv FPS?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he's a solo queue warrior. It proves my argument. He's a solo queue warrior.
Yeah, he's solo queue,
you can't solo queue. You always have teammates when you play ranked.
Yeah, but obviously he's going to depend on himself more than his teammates because he's Bangalore. Yeah.
And he usually gets master with solo.
I think Bonbon was right. Bonbon was definitely right.
All right, then prove me wrong. Like I said, go to ALGS and only play Bangalore. Do that to me! Do it!
No.
Why do I have to prove you wrong when Shiv FPS already got third place in championship playing Bangalore?
Because you want to prove me wrong!
But Shiv FPS already did it! Or do you not acknowledge Shiv FPS?
You are not Shiv.
I want you to do it on your team! Because you're the one that says Bonbon's right, then why don't you prove me wrong and do it yourself?
So you're saying Shiv FPS is just not a knowledge of a person who claims that Bangalore is useful?
Yeah.
So you're not acknowledging Shiv FPS, the LG god. The god of solo queue.
Yeah,
the
I'm god, not acknowledging him because he's not the RPR.
The titan himself.
He's not RPR.
Yeah, you're not Shiv. You're not Shiv, Marco.
And you're not Shiv either, okay. Too. You're not Shiv.
All right. PS. Then I have to do this for Shiv's pride. I have to defend him.
Exactly.
Shiv, yeah, do it. Go for it.
I have Shiv and Bobon on my shoulders right now.
All right. Was it October 16th? October 16th, yeah. ALGS stream. I'm ready to watch that shit. You guys hear that? He's gonna play Bangalore. And as soon as he swaps out Bangalore, then I'm right.
Oh my god.
Yeah, if you lose, then Silent is right.
Yeah. You get knocked out. Well, get knocked out.
If I win a game, if I win even a single game on Bangalore, I'm automatically correct.
Yeah, I'm out of how many?
Out of how many?
6 games. Out of 6 games, if you win games? One, that's a
okay,
good day.
All right, fine. Okay, yeah. If you win one,
that's fine.
One, that's a good day. As Bangalore, one then jam. You're right. But other than that, I'll be right. And as soon as you swap off Bangalore, I'll be right.
Oh, this is going to be the sweetest victory of my life.
Definitely.
We're going to play Valkyrie, Gibby, and Bangalore. And we're just gonna have God spot with Valkyrie, and I'm just gonna smoke everyone, and we're gonna win.
All right. I'm gonna look forward to all that.
Right. It's gonna be free. October 16th. Gonna be free.
You're gonna create the new meta. Everyone's gonna
I watch it. I watch it.
And then after I win a game, you're gonna have to go to Bonbon and tell Bonbon, I was wrong. You were right.
I'll do it.
Bangalore is great.
I'll do it.
I want a public apology on Twitter.
Yeah, fine.
Dear Bonbon, I wholeheartedly apologize.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. just do the tweet longer,
yeah,
and then
I'll
just make it longer.
I'll be explaining. Like, I sincerely apologize to Bonbon and RPR. Tweet longer. I'll do it.
Tweet longer.
At least a 2,000-word essay on why you were wrong and why you should never do it again.
I'll take it. If it means you're gonna play Bangalore at ALGS, I'll take it. It's worth it. I can't wait for Scar's RPR to get kicked off of his team.
It's gonna be the best death of my life.
Dropping scars.
I'm not even gonna tell my team. Like, I'm not even gonna tell my team I picked Bangalore. I'm gonna pick Bangalore and be like, Oops, accident. And then we're gonna play Bangalore.
6 times in a row? Oops, accident.
Oh, guys, I keep forgetting to pick. Yeah, yeah. It's fine. Oh no, I misclicked, guys. I'm so sorry, man. It's fine, let's do this.
Gonna throw ALGS for content.
Whatever. God. I already won one champs. I don't need to win twice,
you
right?
You don't need more.
0-6 games times in a row.
Honestly, my teammates are so crazy in the fucking head that they don't even give a fuck. If I played fucking Mirage, they'd be like, what's up? Let's fucking do it, boys.
There's no way we had a tournament
where we all three wanted to pick like Mirage, Bangalore, and some random stuff, and we would be fine with playing it. Like, my teammates don't care.
How the fuck did you guys win ALGS?
That's why we won, because you don't care.
You just go in, no brain.
If you don't care, then you don't care if you lose, right? Yeah, so if you don't care, we play without caring, then no one can defeat you because everyone else cares, right?
Yeah. I understand that.
And
logic.
When you care, you're scared.
That makes sense.
If you care, you're scared. That's why you don't care.
But if you don't
care,
you're not scared. Therefore, you win.
All right. You guys hear that? Just stop caring, and then everything will go according to plan.
I'm making a tweet. Hey, Bonbon.
Hey, Bonbon. Hey, that doesn't count. That doesn't count. You can only do it when it's ALGS time.
Just played with Selen.
In plat lobbies, you won a game on Bangalore.
And won a game using Bangalore, 3,000 damage and 10 kills.
Yeah, but this is plat.
Bangalore is definitely competitively viable.
It's not
I got
you. Wait, RPR, are you trying to say that plat level is competitive? It's the top tier gaming.
Yeah, that's you have to be plat 2 to be able to play LGS. So therefore, plat 2 and above is considered top tier competitive.
Top tier. Oh, you hear that?
Top tier competitive plat lobby is that, okay. I'll
hey, don't look at me. I don't make the rules. It's LGS and his rules.
Plats, rise up, guys. You're at the same level as RPR now. Just remember, you can give your advice and tips. You can backseat him in his chat because you're at the same level as RPR.
Yeah. You guys can say I can join Scars. You guys can say it.
Yeah, you say you're better than him. It's your plan.
Yeah. You guys are better.
Therefore, if you're in plat, you can compete on the LGS level, right? According to LGS rules.
Yeah, so if I'm plat, I can replace RPR. No.
Ready up, Selen. We're gonna miss the queue, Selen. Wait, Selen. Oh no, oh my god, last second. Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, last second. He's scared me, guys.
Oh, I'm gonna die! No! Kuro! Squid, shoot him! I just saved your life! I saved your life, Squid!
I know.
Here. What do you mean, no?
Shut the fuck up, dude! This is not the game pass which I usually played! Shut the fuck up, bro!
He said no! I said save me! He said no!
Let me play normal!
That's a different person! That's not the same person! That is a different guy!
Oh my god, come on! Oh my god, he's on me!
Selen, I need you to stop!
Okay, I'm shooting!
Selen! Vador!
I actually
shot! Selen, do something!
Oh my fucking god.
I shot at him. You can't say shit about that.
You invited these people over. I'm having difficulties because of you.
I hit my bullet. I'm shooting. Look at me go.
Oh, I'm not.
I cracked him. I cracked him. Kill him. Kill him, Selen. Kill him. No way, dude. Selen, this is all your fault.
Holy shit.
Bro, come on. How can 60 team landing on this same spot?